Welcome to Phone Lab Studio. To get back your deleted pictures, the key is that you should stop using the phone immediately. Because the deleted images are not gone completely yet. They just become invisible to your apps or readers. However, they are rewritable though. That's to say, if you keep using your phone, before retrieving deleted photos back, they will be overwritten by any new generated files right away. So before that happens, you should take actions as soon as you can. PhoneLab Android Data Recovery can be used as Android Photos Recovery tool, which is able to restore deleted photos from any Android devices. The software has many more features. 1. The software supports recovering files directly from Android phones and tablets, including photos, videos, messages, message attachments, audio, contacts, call logs, and documents from all Android phones or tablets. 2. It is compatible with almost all Android devices. Lenovo, Huawei, Samsung, HTC, LG, Sony, Motorola, Google Pixel, Xiaomi, and so on. 3. This software provides both Windows and Mac versions. Let's move to how to recover deleted photos with PhoneLab Android Data Recovery. Step 1. Download and install the software with above link accordingly. Then it will open automatically right after installed successfully. Connect your Lenovo phone to the computer with the USB cable. Step 2. You need to enable the USB debugging mode on your device for this process to work. If you haven't done it before, simply go to Settings, About Phone and tab Build number 7 times until it's telling you that developer options have been enabled. Then back to Settings, Developer Options, USB Debugging. Step 3. So far, the program has made the connection to your smartphone. You are able to select from the categories of deleted files. Check Gallery and Picture Library, and then click Next. Step 4. This process requires root privileges on your phone. If not, the program will automatically install one assistant app to help you root your phone. Then tap Allow Grant Authorize when the permission request shows up on the screen. If not showing up, click Retry on the PhoneLab interface to try again. Step 5. Now you can preview and recover the deleted photos. Click Gallery and Picture Library on the left pane, so that you can view the recovered photos in thumbnail size, and you can double-click it to view its full size under the registered version. Tick those you want to get back, and click Recover to save them to your computer. Photos will be saved as JPG and PNG format files, and sorted by files types on your computer. That's all. If you want to know more about our software, please visit our official site at www.phonelab.com. Thanks for watching.